Earlier this week, the 19-year-old son of former YouTube CEO Suzanne Wojcicki was found dead at UC Berkeley of an apparent drug overdose, according to his grandmother, Esther Wojcicki. The news broke widely yesterday, though Wojcicki posted the news to Facebook several days ago. Her thoughts and prayers are with the family at this time.
Hey guys, thanks for watching Streann. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. And hey, why don't you go ahead and follow us on social media?